It was a journey. It was very successful. Germany because at the very beginning, at the beginning of the 90s, Harun, Abu Osman, Fadi Atani, who was Khaled Roy, Tarek Said, made it. But the part is that is a pillar. The part is before that. They are tabi'in, but here is a house.
And who is the prophet?
You know, late 90s, for you to understand and to know that, Islamic League was the best globally. Not British, not European, globally. And no other organization that stood up was head high to be equivalent to Islamic. Tariq started. How many days we used to go out in Ramadan? And for how many years? Nobody. Nobody, none of us. Tariq, Rashid, Abidin, or to remember Jamal Zahari. All of us.
Jamal Krafis,
of course, Jamal Krafis, man. Jamal Krafis. Never had a iftari with our family for years during Ramadan. Never enjoy be with the children, even sometimes on the day of Eid. When you remember these days, and your children are alone at home, and your wife is alone at home, what make your life this is the dua the people use to stand for. You people do not know how to walk, do not know how to raise the 5 pounds and 10 pounds, 20 pounds, 100 pounds. It was the best days. It was the best days. Don't forget this organization. No people just like this. And the Allah, I saw Baba Hawani, Baba Hawani, Baba Hawani, Baba Hawani, Allah had a special category of people. He chose them, led them to the act of goodness, and led the act of goodness to love them. They are the same. Remember what Salman was saying. Staying in the car for days, still working. Leaving the family,